Hey guys, or good morning. It is, let's see here. Hey guys, hope you're having a great day. It's beautiful here. It's in the 80s and I'm loving the weather. I'm off to pick up Storm and then we gotta go to the doctor about his knee and see if I can get an appointment because he's not doing really good at all. It seems like he's just walking and his knee pops out. So we gotta get the little man some help. And I hope wherever you are, the weather's as beautiful as it is here. We had a cold spell, but now we're back to warm weather. Wow, for at least the next 10 days. The coldest day is gonna be like 73, which I think I can handle 73 without a doubt. So, we will be at you in a little bit. Traffic's pretty bad, so I better sign off and talk to you in a little bit. Peace out. And it is 66 right now. Is that crazy? It's supposed to be like 75 today. So it's a little bit chilly, but I wanted to check in and make sure you guys are having a good day. Be at you later. So I didn't know this, but Storm's friend broke his iPhone. So I am now the driver to go to all these pawn shops so this kid can find a phone, hopefully. So it's still cold, so I just thought I'd check in. But yeah, it's like, I don't know. It's like if your iPhone breaks, dude, sometimes you just gotta settle on something else, but this kid won't hear of it, so. I don't know. We'll see how many more that I can make it to, but I'm starting to get a little bored with this adventure. Ooh, pretty sunset. Not where I'm at, though. Oops, got a guy going 2 miles an hour. Ooh, that is pretty. But it looks like the best is south of us. That's it for tonight. I haven't been doing good getting you guys your sunsets, but we really haven't had any. We've had so many clouds. Normally just completely dark. So let's see, 5:39. And it is starting to get dark. But it did warm up to 70 today, so. That made me quite happy, so peace out for now. Boy, that is so pretty over there. Look at those clouds. So, so pretty. But if you look straight ahead, it looks like there's a front down on the Gulf because it's all dark there. Very interesting. Very interesting. Beautiful, beautiful.